We're tearing down tents and stages at Overland Golf Course this morning after Grandoozy over the weekend. That three-day music festival drew tens of thousands to the park near Florida and Santa Fe. More than 60 acts, including Stevie Wonder and Kendrick Lamar, performed. This was the first year, and some neighbors did complain about traffic and noise.